Oh, they'll find their way home in no time. Let's face it, Mum. They've had enough practice.
But this time they're not being naughty. I'm afraid I've made them unhappy. I'm afraid I've made everyone unhappy.
Oh, they'll turn up, don't you worry.
George, dear, I know it hurts your pride, dear. But you can't just run and hide, dear. Why can't you see that I'm here and I am on your side? Whenever you spoke of Miss Andrew, you showered the woman with praise. But now that I've met dear Miss Andrew, there were one or two things I'd rephrase. To think you were raised by that monster and carried that burden through life. If only you had seen that you could share it with your wife. Being Mrs. Banks, it's easy to forget the way I felt that summer's day, the day that we first met. Being Mrs. Banks, being kissed by you, a man of dreams who made me feel that wishes could come true. And now, although you're lost, it's time that we closed ranks. I'll fight for the man who needs freeing, the real you who no one is seeing, and you're